When I first realised I had a series, and I didn't with the first novel, I had this story in my head that I absolutely wanted to tell. In a way, I sometimes feel as though I've been researching this era all my life. So that childhood curiosity became a more adult interest and inquiry. Maisie Dobbs is very much a woman of her generation. One of the things I very much wanted to do was to honour the spirit of what I think is a remarkable generation of women.